Hello guys, welcome back to another video. The topic for today is public access modifier. When methods, variables, classes and so on are declared public, then we access them from anywhere. Okay, in case it is private, we can't able to access the variable or methods outside the class, but in public it is possible. Okay, if you missed the private video, I leave it in description, kindly check it. Okay, shall we begin with our today's topic? Okay, class, main method. I declare object bird one, bird new, bird one. Okay, for bird one, I declare a class. Okay, here. Then I declare a public string name. Okay, this name variable can be accessed throughout the program. Okay, this is another class, this is another class, but this name can be accessed here. See this bird dot name. Okay. The name variable I can declare inside the main class, but I declare outside the class. This can be accessed here. Okay. This is the use of public method, public access modifier. Sorry. So bird.name is equal to eagle. Okay. Then I call a method bird.display. So it will come here. Public what display. Okay. System.out.println. The bird name is this name. This name is specified eagle. Okay. So it will print the bird name is eagle. Okay. Shall we run the program? So it will print the bird name is eagle. Yeah. That's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. I leave the program solution in the description. Kindly check it. See you all in another video. Until then.